to love his mother, but let her die of a broken heart. He was busy fighting,
more like busy spiting.
The Cyclops let him feel the pain that his mother felt and wrought.
Wait!
Please reconsider this.
Really, Athena, these are tricks. What kind of sick coward holds back his power while his friends get devoured? He didn't even fight Scylla, didn't even try to kill her. Hides inside a wooden horse to get the job done. Never handles things up front, pathetic and weak like his son.
Hold your tongue now, he's son.